What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. You might be wondering, why is this ball hanging off my forehead? Well, I've ripped my calluses doing calisthenics. They're quite deep, so I was thinking instead of making a calisthenics video, I'll make something different. I will be doing a challenge type of video now. So I will see how much progress I can get with this, well, overall with this kit in 1 week's time. Let's see how much I can do on day one. I'll train for an hour and see how much I can improve within the hour. I've been training for 1 hour and I can say within this 1 hour I did get quite a bit better. Let's see how much progress I made within the hour. So this is it for day one. Now I'll see you tomorrow and we will be doing basically 1 hour of training every single day for 7 days. So see you tomorrow. So it's day two. I have my shirt off. I've been practicing for around an hour already. So yeah, let me show you what I've learned in an hour. So yeah, that's my progress for day two. So I guess I'll see you guys on day three. Day three, training continues. I'm your light to keep. So it's day four, training continues. I'll be using this yellow ball for the last time. So if I can hit this ball 50 times in a row, then I will move on to this more difficult boxer's ball. This is the most difficult ball in the kit that I received. So yeah, let's see if we can hit this 50 times in a row and then switch it up and go to this ball. And the only difference between them is this ball is firmer than this one. And the string that it's attached to, it is a lot thicker, so the ball bounces back a lot quicker than this one does, so it makes it a lot more difficult to strike. So let's see if we can hit this 50 times in a row. I think we've got this ball down, so we will be switching to the more difficult ball now. That's it for day four. I'll see you guys tomorrow. We'll be using this ball from now on. So it's day five, and today we're training with the green ball, and we'll be training with the green ball for three more days, and yeah, the challenge is almost finished, so let's train. End of day five, so I guess I'll see you guys at day six. We're coming close. Day six training with this ball. Day seven. So that's my progress in 7 days. Now let me know what you think of this video in the comments below. Consider liking and subscribing, and see you next video.